Voices lifted up, and every person taking this moment that we're spending together in worship and just giving God our absolute best. Whatever that looks like for you, I want you to know everyone is invited with the same request, just to give God our very best. That's what He's worthy of. That's what He deserves. And I want you to know I've seen it taken to a whole another level this week at Motion Conference. Students from all over the country. Oh my goodness. Just seeing the heart of this generation, young people, and I know this is kind of our student section, and if you're in the room today, we're proud of you, but just seeing the young people coming together, I mean, 11,000 strong, 400 churches represented from all over the United States, it just gives you that confidence that the church is in good hands because there's young people who are absolutely in love with Jesus. And so you're setting the example. Every young person in this room, we've seen it. We know you're capable of it. We're following your lead, and we are so proud of you for loving Jesus at an early age. Why don't you give it up one more time for the young people in our church? Following Jesus. And today, we're going to join with them. We're going to celebrate with them. This is the culmination of just an incredible week with our students joining together. And now Sunday, we're here to worship and praise God with this one thought in mind. As we go into worship, we'll be joining, merging together with every other campus at Church of the Highlands. So all over the state, every campus will join together in just a minute. You'll see our senior pastor on the screen. And just know that moment represents something so powerful, and it's unity. There's unity in the church. There's unifying factors that are happening. We might be one church in different locations, but it is certain, it is true. We are one church joined together, and seeing that happen from students from all over the country, knowing that there's so many people with different stories, different church backgrounds, God is making us one, and it's by the power of His presence here today uniting us all together. We can set aside differences, we can set aside our past, and just know that God is leading us with one voice as one family. And so let's join together, unified in worship today. Would you pray with me together? Father, with one voice, we say we're coming after you. With one voice, God, we want to pursue you. With one voice, God, we welcome you here. We call you in. We want you to be near to us today, God. We're drawing near to you, knowing that you promise to draw near to us. We love you. We worship you. We adore you. We magnify your name today. In Jesus' name. And everyone said, with one voice, amen. Amen. Let's worship. Thank you.
Church, say hello to your church family on the other side of the camera. Come on, come on. we can only do four songs in our worship set, but we're going to sing that song together again at every location, and let auditoriums all across the state of Alabama and in 13 of Alabama's Department of Corrections facilities, just a roar of praise. Today, the reason why we wanted to do this, first of all, is we are starting today 21 days of prayer, and I'll tell you more about that. If you're new to our church, this is twice a year we focus on prayer, and today is day one. And I think the best prayer request you can pray on day one is not a prayer request. I think the best thing you can do on the first day, the first moments of your prayer time, is just acknowledge who your God is and declare He's holy and He's great. He's mighty. Come on, everybody. He's holy. He's awesome. There's no like Him. You know, when Jesus taught us how to pray, he said, start this way. Hallowed be your name. Our Father is focusing on God. And I will tell you more about why that's so important in just a little bit. But also, we wanted to join together and sing that song, Holy, Holy, Holy. Of course, that's a beautiful old hymn that our incredible worship team has written, that second part, that little medley of Jesus. Don't y'all think they do a good job? Come on. Come on, worship teams. And we always get asked, man, we want some of the songs that Highlands writes. And we're planning a CD project next year. But we want to give you some of the songs now. So here's the deal. You guys have been absolutely amazing. You're absolutely the best church in the whole wide world, and you're the easiest people in the world to pastor. And man, we call it a play, and you guys run it, man. I mean, in July was a month. I mean, can I tell you, it was a month, man. We started off with our kids conference, thousands, over 5,000 kids, and almost 2,000 volunteers serving those kids, our dream teamers, and moved right into that to a serve day. Almost 20,000 of you guys converged on our cities and showed the love of Jesus in practical ways, and it was just an amazing day. And then last week we had over 3,200 pastors here, and you guys gained and served again. Almost 2,000 of you guys served as volunteers and dream teamers all across all of our campuses and where these pastors were, and then you guys gave. And a bunch of these churches that came, they couldn't afford their hotel rooms or they couldn't afford the travel expenses involved. That's why we're trying to help them, you know. And so they applied for scholarships, and we gave over $87,000 away to pastors to help them just come and get fed and encouraged and trained. It was awesome. And then there was motion yesterday. This is very true. I had a hard time the whole Motion conference, even like collecting myself. It's so overwhelming, you know, to see that many people in one room. We had over 11,000 students packed out the digital studio. My pastor texted me yesterday and said, "Oh, I'm so proud of everything's going on in the Highlands." And I texted back. I was literally speechless. I don't even know what to say. And one of the things I do want to say is we serve an amazing God, and I'm honored. I'm just honored that God blessed us the way He does. But I can say this too, that we have the most amazing people in the world in you. And you, you know, we call these plays and you run them with such excellence and humility and anointing. I'm so proud of the staff and the team and the youth team that puts all this on. And so we thought, as a way to say thank you on this day, our amazing worship team put songs that are going to end up on a CD next year, but we're going to go ahead and give you four of them right now. All right, this is not going on the general market. If you didn't come today, too bad. You should have come to church today. And so, sorry for those online watchers. Hurry, get in the car, hurry. And so, from wherever, Germany or wherever, come on. So there are four songs, including the one we just sang. In fact, we're going to sing it again. Just that bridge part. Let on the earth proclaim, worthy is the King. He He is holy. And we're just going to let that be our day one, 21-day prayer today. And so we got on CD, and then some of you young people are going, what's a CD? What's a CD? Like, and you make us sick with all of that. Like, you don't even have these anymore. This is archaic. And some of you old people are going, what's a CD? What's a CD? Because you still have cassettes, and we're praying for you. So anyway, so we also have, and it's your choice, or you can get it on a drop card. So you can actually straight download it off of a website. All the instructions on the back with an access code. And you can download these songs for you. But those are at the doors of every location as you leave today. Our way to say thank you for being the best church ever. So how about at every location across all 12 campuses in 13 correctional facilities? Come on, lift your hands. Questions. And on the right-hand side, we focus on four things. And you can kind of get a quick little snapshot of who we are in those four things. And one of the things that we do is we like to take people on journeys, spiritual journeys. And today being a first Sunday is a chance for you to go into step one of that journey. You'll hear more about that on the news segment here in just a second. There's always in there a connection card. Listen to me, can't think of a better day to fill out a connection card than today. Because tomorrow, if it's anything like our last 21 days, we had 11,000 people up at 6 a.m. seeking God. And every one of those prayer cards, we're going to tear off the prayer portion at the bottom so that your personal information never ends up in the hands of someone praying, just the prayer need. We'll tear that portion off the bottom, and those will be on the front of stages all across every auditorium. And thousands of people are going to be praying over your prayer need. Now, we believe, whether you believe it or not, we believe God still answers prayer. Amen, everybody? And so, why not just write it down? So sometime during the service, take a moment and jot down a prayer need. And we're going to show up at 6 a.m. tomorrow at all these auditoriums. And we'll join with you in prayer and believe God for a miracle in your life. And we'll get those from you at the end of the service when we're all giving what God's put in our hearts to give. That'll be the last thing that we do, okay? So hold on to it for now. We're going to show you some news. We've got a brand new series we're starting today. Before that, take a full minute. Every location. And greet us.
everyone. It's so great to have you with us today at Church of the Highlands. My name's John, and I serve on our Highlands Kids team. Here at Highlands, we want to help you discover God's purpose for your life, and we do that through our monthly Highlands Growth Track. On the Growth Track, you will spend 4 Sundays with us diving into what it looks like to follow Jesus, get connected to the church, discover your purpose, and then make a difference with your life. The Growth Track is divided into 4 steps, and step 1 starts today. We would love for you to join us. Your campus pastor will give you more information about the Growth Track, time and location, at the end of the service. At every campus today, you will have the opportunity to follow the example of Jesus in water baptism. If you have recently dedicated your life to Christ, or have never had the significant baptism experience, this is your next step in your